since we didn't have an outdoor season, I think we're really grateful to have this opportunity to race. So I think taking every race and treating it like it's our last is probably one of our biggest goals, and just leaving it all on the course.